1.4 million Brazilians gathered on the streets of Sao Paulo as part of a protest demanding the resignation of the current president, Dilma Rousseff, to resign. She faces charges over masking the budget deficit, which she denies. The demonstrations were peaceful, with tens of thousands wearing the national colors of yellow and green.